As you know, we're drifting through space and time.